snow bre. Yay, finally snow. This is the time that I've been waiting for since a long time. Okay, maybe for those of you who's thinking like, ah, snow, you don't like snow. For me, my first impression of snow, why I say my first impression? First of all, I was born in a tropical country where rain, dry, sunny every single day, 365 every day. But here, I'm now in Poland. I experienced four seasons. I came here since spring, summer, autumn, and now already feel like Zima, which is winter season. As you see that snow is falling. Oh my goodness, I'm really super excited. Okay, I make this video about my first snow, my first experience. I know maybe for you, oh my god, and you will fly away to a warmer country like a snowbirds. But for me, this is like, I don't know what to say, it's like a blessing to experience this kind of weather. And then I already dress up like cebula or like onion to experience this. And now it's about minus 4 degree. And here is my favorite park. And I do my morning exercise here. What I can say that white winter is magical. It's really like the movie in the Netflix. Oh, you know, when I used to be, you know, when I was a kid, I used to watch a lot of Malone movie. So here we are, the white snow. Look at the snowflakes, white snows. Oh my gosh. This is how it is. I make the video for my mom and my dad in Bali who never experienced snow. So the snow is look like this. So imagine that you come into the what is it, the fridge, and then this is the ice. It's nice, you see. Oh, take you to my favorite park. And yeah, this is the snow situation. I know it's weekend and not many people are coming to walk, especially, and it's obviously cold. And yeah, I think that this lake gonna be frozen soon. And some people are still coming for running exercise. Oh wow, and the ducks there. I'll show you the lake view, and that's the port Sauvage. White winter is coming, and this is how it looks. It's beautiful. It's magical experiencing, you know, four season. I don't know, this is just like my dream. I'm living my dream. It's nice. Mom and dad, this is how Christmas, and not Christmas, winter looks like. And how snow is falling. I know that some of you may be saying like, wait until the you know, snowstorm coming, probably you will feel like how it is, you know, the winter. For me, it's just like, I don't know, it's magical. So 2 years ago, Damian and I went to Singapore in Southeast Asian countries. It's actually, you know, they even had artificial snow. And I see in social media now, even in Kuala Lumpur, Malaysia, and then I think that Singapore in the, I think that close by the Sentosa, 2 years ago, in Vivo City, we experienced the artificial snow. So the thing is that, you know, people in the Southeast Asian countries, they, you know, they make artificial snow, especially in December, to make, you know, it's just like they were in a Western country that experience that winter like this. What I can say then? Okay. So most of my family members, they never been abroad, like my mom, my dad, my brother, even, you know, born, live in Bali for, you know, 40 or 50 years, of like my brother for 40 years never been abroad, never experience how the world outside, even they never travel outside of the country. So my video, I made it especially for those of my family in Bali, minus 5 degrees, really like when you came into the fridge and experience how cold it is. Interesting, really interesting. In this beautiful occasion, I would like to inform you that my massage studio is officially already open. And everything already set up, and cordially invite you to my new business, Massage Bali Massage. And here is, next to me, here is the offer about Bali Massage. If you are planning to come to Poland, especially come to Poznan, I would like to invite you, Zaprazame. Nah, Baliski Massage in my studio. So yeah, I'm so happy. Now everything is, you know, happening. I remember the time Damian and I always saying to you, rain, shine, snow, well, no matter how is the weather, we will keep making video. Forgive me, you know, in the last week I was so busy and preparing everything that, you know, becoming happening nowadays, my business. That's why you know, some of the days that I didn't make video because I prepare, you know, the studio, the everything. So yeah, so now all the business is already to open, and we are inviting you. We are planning to have a Christmas gift or buying a gift for the loved one. You can buy my you know, Bali Massage. You can come to my studio. And yeah, I'm really grateful for your support as well. Oh, look at this. Everywhere is white and the lakes gonna be frozen soon. Winter is coming. Snow is falling. I feel like I wanna have a coffee. I'm not sure whether this pot so much is open. Maybe I will go to another restaurant. And this is how it looks. So if you are bored of the cold winter, you can come to my massage studio and experience the genuine Bali massage from me. So I was there in a Park Sawatch. My apartment is over there. And here is one nice coffee shop, Petit Paris. I think that I'm gonna have a coffee there. I decided to buy my chocolate croissant. So cute, with the French flag on the top. And then a hot breakfast tea. And here's the look, the coffee shop surround. So busy. I think so many people are having afternoon tea. That was my afternoon tea in a one nice coffee shop next to our apartment. And I think that snow is already finished. It's time to go home. Damian will go home soon. So I think that's all my video today, guys. Our update so far. Thanks for watching and see you next time. Bye. Look at this restaurant. You see, because winter is coming already, winter theme.